What a great show.
Yes.
To be even involved with. How did this all come about, and tell us about your character?
You know, it was
because you've worked with Simon before.
Yes, we did a film together.
Women in Trouble. Yeah, it was a great film.
Oh, thank you.
So I
had the pleasure of working with him back then, and then, you know, this was just an audition that came up, and I read it, and I was just like, oh, this is a great character.
Yeah.
And it was, you know, something special to do. So here I am. This is my third day. It's been great working with Simon. His dream. The whole team, everyone is amazing here, and I'm really excited. This is unlike any character I've ever played.
What do you love about her? Just do you get to be a little sexy?
We're in Vegas. No, what I love about her, you know, without giving anything away, is that what you see is not what you get. Tough business.
Yeah. No. I'm not a magician.
Tell us about the scene today. What happens?
This is the opening scene. This is where they meet the first time. So I've done my shift. He's at the bar, and we just start talking, and suddenly he's being threatened for his life. I mean, it's crazy.
And this is the season finale coming up, so we're really excited about it. Just bring us up to date on what's going on, because you're back to your roots in Las Vegas.
Right. Well, I just finished lunch, so I've just had a little sleep, and I'm just waking up. I'm not really necessarily back to my roots in Las Vegas. I don't think I'm really the guy that came from Las Vegas. But what I'm doing is I'm kind of in a funk, right? So in the last episode, I kind of went a bit haywire. In the previous episode, I went haywire. Mm-hmm. And then we jumped to 6 months later, and I'm sort of holed up in a dodgy motel room in Vegas and sort of in a rapid emotional and spiritual decline.
You're like the most humble sex symbol in Hollywood, but we do have to also add that it does help that the women do love you on this show. I know you're married with family, but do you enjoy the adoration from all your female fans?
Yeah, it's flattering.
He's like the most humble.
No. I'm not going to give you false humility. No, it's flattering. And as I get older,
it now means something.
It's more flattering the older I get, and I care about it even less, which is more fun.
That's great.
So, thank you, ladies.